here. On his own, and I'm so thrilled and blessed, and you are too, that he chose 98.5 KTIS in Minneapolis, St. Paul to start his solo career. Would you give a warm Minnesota welcome to Peter Furler?
Hey!